I now hate Star Crystal 2K12, but forever and permanently. Why? Because he faked his own death. Which faking your death is such an unforgivable thing to do. And Star Crystal 2K12, if you are seeing this, we are no longer friends with you anymore. And if you apologize, it's 100% fucking denied forever. To anyone who likes or is neutral to him, then I can handle your opinion.